In this video, we will see how to create an alarm profile to generate alarms and notify users in Firewall Analyzer. First, go to Settings, Others, Alarm Profile. Click the Add icon. In the Profile Type screen, enter a name for the alarm profile. You can create alarm profiles for three types of alerts: Normal Alert, Anomaly Alert, and Bandwidth Alert. Choose any one of the profile types as needed. Choose the devices for which the alarm is to be generated, then click Next. In the Criteria screen, depending on the profile type selected, the filter details and threshold details will vary. Choose the appropriate criteria as required, then click Next. In the Notification screen, configure one or more notification mechanisms for this alarm profile. To avoid receiving an overflow of notifications, select the checkbox for receiving notifications once a day, a week, a month, or for a custom period. To send email notifications, configure the To address, the Mail subject line, and choose the data variables from the list. Add a note to the note field if required. Make sure that you've configured Mail Server in the Settings section. To run a script, configure the location of the script file in the client machine. Then enter the arguments and choose the data variables that will be passed along with the script. To send SMS notifications, configure a mobile number. Make sure that you've configured SMS server in the Settings section. When you're all finished, click Save. With this alarm profile created, any alarms that are triggered for this profile will be displayed in the Alarms tab of Firewall Analyzer.